come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right.
We are here with Cory. She is our person of the week this week. Cory, how long have you been with us?
7 months.
7 months. It's a lot longer than your 5 week boot camp. What is your motivation to not only come every day, but in true superstar status, you come sometimes, most of the time, twice a day. What's your motivation?
To get healthy. Had a hip injury. I've pretty much fully recovered since I started coming here from that, so that is really great
awesome.
Motivation to come every day.
Sweet, very cool. Well, we want to send a very special thank you to you. Cory is in the Army and getting ready to be deployed in later this year. So what do you think has helped you with your training here to get you ready for your deployment?
Not just like the strengthening and the bettering of my body itself, but the camaraderie that I get here is a great thing to have since I'm in the Guard. I don't get that all the time. And to have that here helps me go, get stronger, really
awesome.
Believe in myself, have the courage, the strength.
Awesome.
It's great. I just love it.
Very cool. All right, so what is your biggest accomplishment here so far?
Being able to run without pain.
Yeah, awesome. Very cool. And what is your next big goal we are working towards?
Muscle ups.
Yeah, we're getting close.
Yeah.
Very cool. Awesome. Well, Cory, thank you so much for being awesome and part of our family. We love you. And thanks so much.